A new report from the Centers for Disease Control finds gun deaths are on the rise after decades of decline. During 2015 and 2016, there were more than 27,000 homicides involving firearms. That's the highest level recorded since 2006 and 2007. In 2015 and 2016, guns were used in 74% of all recorded homicides. The report noted that the rates of firearm homicides vary drastically by location.